You cannot confine it to reiterate mind states well above common. So who you hear rhyming is justified to define it. Organic creative figure exhibiting self-knowledge. Variance the term descriptive of my persona.
It's too true with it, keep me around for I'm through with it. Genuine audio, I'm signing it.
I'm all finished.
Styles presented original from the beginning. Real rap, I'm next. It ain't never not too true with it, keep me around for I'm through with it. Genuine audio, signing it.
Symbol of greatness, a rarity amongst those who are jaded from being warped in their thinking, beating on familiar sayings. Like highest form of flattery instead of imitating. When really intent behind the statements misappropriated. Cause anything about it be rooted in fabrication. Speak out against it, they say you bitter or you hate. A mentality of a population supportive of fakeness. Me on the other hand, don't condone or partaking. Behaviorism that's plagued by plagiarism was made for major missions. Strange ways initiated them. Singular, ain't no replicating them. Give it up, intuitive. Modernistic kind of angles, how I come. Purpose driven, never aimless. Why majority ain't it? Conveyor a prime data rated. I by nature, innovative. Always going to be a forward thinker.
One thing is certain, that it's my thing in the 90s. But to my people, I'm just like friends.
easily.
Yep.
And your claim is that people can do that, everybody.
Yep.
Can you say something about it? What is the what's the most important message that you have?
Chef 1-2, chef 1-2, more brain in the house, chef 1-2.
why they're called the dissectors. You said they were called the collectors. Well, they are now. They used to be the dissectors. In a bit of rebrand in the 80s. Same people who did New Coke.
Think about this for a minute. Think about this.
More species for our collection. Seize them!
I can't believe I forgot that. It's like their most famous thing. That's why they're called the dissectors.
You said they were called the collectors.
Oh, they are now. They used to be the dissectors. In a bit of rebrand in the 80s. Same people who did New Coke.
Story told by Kendrick Lamar Rose Crane.
and buzz. Here with the Blastmaster KRS-1 in the house. You know the rules. All the girls are here with my life.
Our communications network is back online.